Carlos, where the fuck are you?
I think your people skills need some work, sweetie.
Jessica, how do you like Mero's new tattoo?
Actually, I think it's pretty sexy. Rugged, tough.
Radioactive.
That's cute.
I try. Now, what the fuck do you want?
Well, I just wanted to let you know that since you were nice enough to give my man a makeover, I should return the favor. Don't worry, by the time we're through with him, Carlos will look just as handsome as Mero.
Listen up, you fucking bitch!
Of course, I don't have access to the same materials you did, but you know, I figure we can make do.
When I find you...
I mean, I'm sure you'll do something scary. Do me a favor, when you're scraping up your buddy's face, just remember, Mero gave you a chance to be his partner.
Again?
Where did you take Carlos?
I don't know where he is.
I don't believe you.
I can't tell you. Mero will kill me.
You want this to stop? Tell me where Carlos is.
Fuck you. I'm not helping you again.
I'm not going to ask again. Where is Carlos?
I heard him say they were gonna take him on a ride around the docks.
Let's go. Corndog, I want to hear some real metal, not that mainstream shit the feed dogs play.
I hear you, brother. How about I hook you up with some city?
Fucking A.